Lakshman Kadargama, a true son of Sri Lanka. Lakshman Kadargama was born in the year 1932 on the 12th of April. He excelled in sports at school and later had a brilliant academic career leading to his being an eminent lawyer. He entered the political arena in 1994 and was appointed Minister of Foreign Affairs.
There can be no argument that terror in all its manifestations must be fought relentlessly and globally.
Mr. Kadargama persuaded many Western nations to proscribe the LTTE and also spoke out against the practice of conscription of children.
The LTTE has conscripted thousands of teenage children to fight its war. Involving children as soldiers has been made easier by the proliferation of inexpensive light weapons. But the LTTE is committing more dastardly, more heinous crimes against Tamil children. It brazenly kidnaps them or lures them to its cause by glorifying and romanticizing war.
In appreciation of the sacrifices made by Sri Lanka's soldiers, he established a rehabilitation center and a sports training facility for use by disabled soldiers. Also, a scholarship scheme